To help eliminate accounting and reporting differences, the FASB and IASB have often worked together to create new standards and to converge old standards. Some industry observers hope that someday US GAAP and IFRS will converge into a single set of standards to be accepted and used throughout the world, thus improving the efficiency and effectiveness of capital markets.